physiological effects of stress. You probably all know about this, you've all experienced it. So stress isn't just how we feel, it changes what goes on throughout the body.